creepy serial killer murdered another girl last night. Another one from NYU. I mean, I think they're kind of pretentious assholes too, but I don't think I'd kill three of them in a week, you know?
That's excessive.
You know what they're calling you now?
Mm-hmm.
Night Slayer.
God, please don't tell me he killed another girl.
Yep, last night. Stabbing. Real nasty.
This guy is just another sad, lonely man in the world, and I don't have time to worry about it. Between my marketing class and planning homecoming, the serial killer is the last thing on my mind.
Really? Even though he specifically targets girls in college dorms?
He does?
Oh yeah, apparently kind of the incel type. One of those good guys who can't get a date. Now he chops up women for fun. Can't turn them down if they're dead.
Liz, look, now you're scaring Stephanie.
He's probably one of those guys who doesn't wash his hair. Rhodey.
Hey, Heather.
Hey, Todd, I'm actually kind of late for a meeting right now.
Just real quick. Are you going to the party tonight? It's gonna be totally wicked.
You know I don't have time for that.
Come on, everyone will be there. You'll practically be alone in the dorms tonight.
Oh, Steph and Liz. We're vegging out and watching Friday the 13th. Liz's choice.
So you don't have time for a party, but you do for your friend's incredibly on-brand movie night?
Yeah, actually.
Okay, well, if you change your mind, you guys are all invited to come.
Thanks. This is great. I actually do have to really go, Todd, so I'll talk to you later.
Okay. Don't get murdered.
Don't have time for that either.
Really, do you want- Holy shit! Do you really have to do that right now?
It matches the theme.
Guys, the movie's starting.
We're not going to the party.
Good, because I'm here for the movie. I'm bored. What's up, Odd Squad?
Hey!
Hey, Todd.
I was just gonna ask if you wanted more popcorn.
No, it's okay. I think I need some air. Not a very creative threat, is it?
What are we gonna do? We can't hide in here. He'll break in.
I got it. We need to fight back.
What? No. We call the police and we stay here, where it's safe.
Are you sure we're safe here, though? He's broken into dorm rooms before and he'll do it again. I don't want to take my chances. I'll go get my mace.
How are you guys not scared shitless right now?
We're women in New York City. This is like a normal Saturday night walking down the street.
Wait, where'd he go? He didn't leave, did he?
Stephanie, I think you just punched a regular guy.
I know what I saw.
Face it, Stephanie, you're pretty freaked out by that movie. It's probably your mind playing tricks.
No, you know what? I believe Stephanie. She said he had a machete.
So we did the whole badass montage for nothing.
Should have just stayed at the party. This is ridiculous, guys. You bitch.
He is not getting away that easily.
Oh,
liked college girls.
That's why you killed all those other ones, right?
You don't like it when we fight back, though, do you?
You guys are fucking crazy.
You gotta help me. They're fucking crazy.
No, dude, get off of me!
Can we go back to watching the movie now?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, let's go.
We never even called the cops.
Basically, Stephanie, you're pretty freaked out by that movie. Your mind is probably just playing tricks on you.
No, you know what? I believe Stephanie. She said he had a machete.
This is ridiculous, guys.
And then he's there. And then you hit him with
You can't shit. Wait, I gotta be like,
it's okay, you're not alone. I'm on your way. Machete and a black hoodie looking very suspicious.
Alright, so I'm gonna get.
That look great?
Essentially like this.
Ridiculous, guys.
Oh!